This Bemidji pair, Landon Lovejoy and Nathaniel Williams, are both charged with felony conspiracy to commit simple robbery of a juvenile male. Two other juveniles are involved. No information on the juvenile cases. According to court documents, it happened Wednesday afternoon on the north end of Bemidji here at Algoma Park. The juvenile male victim was found crying and holding his arm. He told police he was riding his friend's scooter when four males surrounded him and told him to give him the scooter and a bag. One of them pushed the victim to the ground. The four suspects were quickly located and identified. Lovejoy and Williams now facing a felony charge. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.